Governor Larry Hogan is joining a coalition of governors along the Atlantic coast, urging the Trump administration to stop a company that makes fish oil supplements from fishing in Virginia waters. A letter sent from Friday from 9 governors says omega protein defied harvest limits in the Chesapeake Bay. The firm catches the Atlantic menhaden. That's considered a vital link to the bay's food chain. A decision is expected to be made this week following a request from regulators to take action.